Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, hold your breath, make a wish, count to three. Come with me and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look and you'll see into your imagination.
My name is Ruth Chawanda. I'm 14 years old, and I'm going to be talking about this book I read at the library called Under the Moon. This book teaches us about how to survive in the world. One day she ran away and became more fierce and started fighting the bad guys, and she was not silent anymore. She was not Celine anymore. She was called Catwoman. I love this book because it is about a girl who is just like me, and she was very confident and she was very fierce. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Adeyanju, and I started gymnastics when I was 7 years old. And when we were at the library, I was looking through some books, and then I looked through the gymnastics book and started learning some of them. So I continued to be a self-taught gymnast. And I also incorporate dancing and different things to gymnastics as well. So today I'm going to be showing you a bit of gymnastics that I taught myself.
That's all. Thank you for watching.
Now I'll be showing you all my airplanes. So first I'll start off with this airplane. Me and my dad made it. Really big, and then it spins. And also I found out from a library book, I found out a few airplanes I really like. So we don't know yet if it can fly, because we just finished it today.
Hi, my name is Grace and I'm 11 years old. My favourite book is The Diary of Anne Frank. I've read it about 10 times. I got it in the library about 2 years ago and it's my favourite book. I think Anne wanted us all to believe in ourselves, and she just showed us that there's always hope. I wish I knew Anne, because we probably would have been best friends or something, because we're very alike. And it was really hard for her to go into hiding as a Jewish girl. And I wish you stayed alive. Thank you.
Nibbler.
This is my sense of place. When living in the country gets lonely and homework gets boring, there is no sight more comforting than the horses in the field. On cold winter mornings or bright summer evenings, they are always there to greet me, no matter if I'm coming home or I'm leaving. On windy, rainy days at the races, when my world is overwhelmed by unfamiliar faces, seeing her in the parade ring always reminds me of home.
Hi, I'm Damien, and this is my Sense of Place video. So this is about punk rock, and to me, punk rock has always been a form of self-expression, and it's very to the point, it's very forward, and it can be very loud at times, yeah, but the subgenre, the subculture for punk, the whole punk scene, is mainly filled with people that are relating to these songs that might have a lot on their plate, confiding in one another, like a community, and having a community that I can lean back on and that I can really feel most myself, like I can feel at home. I feel at home when it comes to punk rock, and you know, I feel at home and very expressed, like I can express myself fully. And that's pretty much it.
Home is the feeling of solid ground beneath your feet and tired hands making food that tastes safe.
My placement of feeling is through fashion and clothing. I love fashion so much is because it's a way of expressing yourself, and everyone can do it. There's all different types of fashion, and the best thing about fashion is you can never take it seriously. It's just for fun. Or if I go on stage to a play, I put on my costume and I feel like I'm my character. It's just easy. It's like a persona when I put on my outfits. I love being myself, and everyone should be themselves because that's the best thing you can be. And fashion and clothing is just how I express myself. And yeah, I love it.
A sense of place is what I call home. From where I grew up, I love to be told. Something within the forest, there is something to behold. A little playground full of wonder and joy. Though forgotten, it is still used often. Within the comforts in our own home, a sense of place can still be known. It can be different to all of us, but all I know for sure, I can call this forest home.
Painting my the summer, but now I'm missing the spring. And I exhausted the winter, craving what it couldn't bring. Painting the world to be hopeless, painting it perfect and fine. But what I want on the canvas, every color my design. How do I hone all the discord? All of my answers collide. Fighting for progress in quicksand, there's no truth between the pride. Nobody sees all the pieces, tricky to balance a beast. I am a pendulum swinging, still I know you're holding me. When the sky is falling, when life is a dream, I'm fortunately falling to the beauty between. Only God above me, painting my scene. I'm fortunately falling to the beauty between.
Okay, now all the pressure on me got me weighed down. Nowadays I'm looking for a way out. Instead of getting out what I'm supposed to, through that situation, God brought me closer. It ain't total being, but I do see do with the pain. And a dose of that is like soap and an open wound to be clean. Gotta happen, know it hurt. Getting better, feeling worse. I'm just happy that I work. Stacking bread instead of dirt. I'm adjusting perspective. What's an election? Love is the weapon. Trust in the blessing. Holes in my faith, I hold them in tension. Made a profession, that became my profession. The answer came in the question like, if it all fell apart, would I trust in God? And if it's all good, would I need him at all? That's when I found that beauty in between. If you know that you don't know that much, you know just what I mean.
When the sky is falling, when life is a dream, I'm fortunately falling to the beauty between. Only God above me, painting my scene. I'm fortunate. Lift it up, take my time to taste the cup, realize a different story, full of life and full of glory. Give me water, lift it up, take my time to taste the cup, realize a different story, full of life.
Today I'll be talking about flowers growing in a roadside verge. First we have speedwell. Next we have a buttercup. Next we have Herb Robert. Next we have cow's parsley. Last but not least, dandelion in seeds.
We're at the bog, and I have many favourite places to go by our house, but since the COVID-19, we can only go here, and it's within 2 kilometres. This is common gorse, and I find it very yummy. And people say it smells of coconut, but I can't smell anything. Me and my brother pick it a lot, and we sometimes have movie nights with it, and I find it really yummy when you're watching a movie. Bye.
Hi, I'm Aimee from Port Arrington, and I chose this horse chestnut tree because I live so close to these trees, and we get conkers from them every single autumn, and in the summer they're actually really pretty to look at. And as you might be able to see it, but actually one of the conkers is growing into little spikes. Bye.
The pond a special place for you?
Yes, because it's possibly probably the only place I really enjoy. It feels like a magical world to me because it's literally a really nice place to be with some animals, and this brings me a lot of exciting news because I get to watch an animal grow.
What other animals are there in the pond apart from tadpoles and frogs?
We have newts, we have water beetles, we have mosquito larvae, and some sea snails.
Hello, I'm Jensen. My special place is this part of the River Barrow. It's near my home and I come here a lot to walk the dogs. It looks quiet, but in animal activity terms, it's as busy as a city. We've seen animal tracks here, plants, some of which are edible. We've seen deer, fish, herons and butterflies. But my favourite of all was the kingfisher. Now, I like the kingfisher because of its speed and brilliant blue colour, that little flash of turquoise. Bye!